to Historic Morpeth. Quite interesting. I don't know how many of you know about it, but there's a bridge called Hexham which raises up and down. And everybody on the ship we're on now said, well, we've never seen it up. And today it went up. So you'll see some of those pictures. And yeah. I don't like being outside. Thank you.
its primary industry, the Morpeth today continues to thrive with many visitors exploring the township each year. So we've got the Morpeth Bridge up ahead of us. Work on the Morpeth Bridge began in 1896, opening in 1898. The bridge is highly valued by the local community and is important to the history of Morpeth's expansion. The road, Allen Truss Timber Road Bridge, still in service. Left up on the hill, you can see the pub, so you can go there for lunch, or coming into view is the old courthouse, which is now the museum. Should be arriving shortly. Be putting some radio on and pointing out anything that I see. Otherwise, we've got some wine tastings coming around later on, followed by some cheese and crackers. So James will be looking after you on the way back, don't worry.
Back from Morpeth, and it's been a good day. It's been really hot, as you can see. I'm a bit sunburned. Good trip, nice little town. I wish we had longer to stay there though. Yeah, so we just got to get back to Newcastle and then get from there back home, and I'll tell you all about it. place we used to stop at whenever we were going north before the freeways went through. Started to raise the bridge yet. He wants to hurry up.
Well, this is kind of stuck on the bridge.
Yeah, this could be very interesting. Not in any rush. Looks like he's forgotten how to take it down. Day. It's a bit cold out here, but it's a good day. Anyway, see you later.